the wide sky where he is lain, nor voices of the sweeter birds above the wailing of the rains.